Measles is preventable. I understand that there are families that in some cases are concerned about the effect of vaccinations.
All I can say is that we vaccinate ours. And so, you know, that's the best expression I can give you my opinion.
I think public awareness of how good vaccines are for kids and how they are good for public health is a great idea. But I don't think there's anything extraordinary about resorting to freedom.
Well, I don't know that we need another law, but I do believe that all children ought to be vaccinated.
The science is, you know, pretty indisputable. We've looked at this again and again.
I didn't say I'm leaving people the option. What I'm saying is that you have to have that balance in considering parental concerns.
I've heard of many tragic cases of walking, talking, normal children who wound up with profound mental disorders after vaccines. I'm not arguing vaccines are a bad idea. I think they're a good thing. But I think the parents should have some input. The state doesn't own your children. Parents own the children, and it is an issue of freedom.
There is every reason to get vaccinated. There aren't reasons to not get vaccinated.
Are you telling parents you should get your kids vaccinated?
You should get your kids vaccinated. It's good for them, but we should be able to get back to the point where measles effectively is not existing in this country.